Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to change password on Phantom Wallet. To change password on Phantom Wallet, open up a web browser on your computer. Also make sure that you're logged into your Phantom Wallet app. Also make sure that you're logged into your Phantom Wallet account using the Phantom Wallet extension. After you're inside the home page of Phantom, go ahead and click on this account button at the top left corner, and from the left inside menu, click on the settings button at the bottom left. In the settings menu, which pops up like this, click on security and privacy. Under security and privacy, click on change password. Now enter your current password for your Phantom Wallet account in the first text box. Go to the next field when you are done and enter the new password you are trying to change to. Re-enter the new password again in the last field. Make sure to type it in correct and finally click on save in order to change your password for Phantom Wallet. Now your password will be updated to the new one. Every time you try to sign into your account, you will now need to enter the newly updated password for Phantom. So that is how it's easily done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.